enslaved Africans in Colombia marked the beginning of a long history of resistance. Cartagena de Indias, a major port city, became the primary entry point for African slaves. Over time, the enslaved population began to resist their conditions. The Spanish colonization of Latin America was marked by a rigid caste system designed to maintain racial hierarchy. Enslaved Africans were brought to the continent to work in plantations and mines.